Castle Curry Amor. So let's go. Might can't even be heard, so we're doing that. We're gonna use the thing with no tuxedo. Well, with no blazer. I'm just gonna put yeah, subscribe to my ad 11 and Taylor plays April Pool. I think that's his name, but he doesn't play April Pool anymore. Oh, shiz, I forgot to log my iPad or phone on, so I can't see the comments. Hi stream. YT. Semi four. Try and win this Premier League in the series. Oh, this is taking forever to load, man. Advance in route to the club. We're gonna go for the 6860 and try and win this. So the squad out. Slimani. Actually, now I will play. Play it first. Gale Super Sub. Hustler Reserve. Do y'all make cam, do you think? Nah, I don't play long. There's the bracket. Squad. Oh, whoever's watching, who should I sign? Matt, who do you think I should sign? Matt wants to see the team quickly in the stream. I'll leave a like, Matt, on the stream. Try saying more. That's a better. What do you mean, Lanzini? What do you mean, Lanzini? Right? Drop it as a comment, Matt. I drop it as a comment. Oh, I messed that one up. First game win, hopefully. So
it's the kickoff in the group stage, their first match.
Yeah, a lot at stake and a lot of preparation gone into it. Should be a good one, this.
Newcastle United's lineup. Deandre Yedlin plays with Paul Dummett as the wide defenders. John Joe Shelby starts with Mohamed Diame in the centre of the pitch. And today it's just the one striker in the side. This is the Mönchengladbach lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Crisp defending there. Oscar Wendt. Goalkeeper opts to punch. Newcastle United knowing that nothing less than a top performance is going to give them a chance of winning this one. Trying to steer it through. Got to be.
Oh,
hit it hard,
it's a little drive.
But not very true. Well, they're attacking here. Might be a chance for Newcastle. The new boss and a chance to get his teeth into the job. A friendly, it's a good way to start.
Yeah, I mean, he's had his pre-season, he's got to know the squad and shape them into the kind of formation he wants. Let's see if it can have a positive effect here.
Need a win, we need a win.
And in it goes. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger. John Joe Shelby. Good forward play from them. Kramer. Bombardier. He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact and the power, but accuracy just off.
Now Kennedy. Mohamed Diame. Deandre Yedlin. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. They'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Shelby in a bit of space, have a shot. And he's got a good shot and pass.
Well, so far in this pre-season tournament, the team's actually working quite hard, aren't they? Sometimes you sort of feel this early stage of this tournament in Europe. You might get players just almost not walking pace, but you know what I mean, not nowhere near full throttle, but it's not been too bad, has it?
No, it hasn't. Pace has been decent. I mean, it's a much different scenario these days. You can travel all over the world to these pre-season tournaments and play against sides that you wouldn't normally, or you certainly wouldn't have in my day. So you have
wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. Hoffman. Meyer. We were here for a Champions League final in 2004. Porto won it as the first really unveiling of Jose Mourinho. Lovely ball. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Last week against... Oh, well, I'm not even asking him to pass there.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Hoffman. Kramer. He's coming forward with some danger. Promising build-up.
Okay, I thought that was a free kick.
Until
I thought it was a free kick.
Challenge. That's a good... Letting the shot go! A certain opening goal.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Half-time, well, nil-nil. I think I've had the most... Let's pick up the stats. I think I've had the most possessions. Yeah, many more possession. Two shots, zero goals. We both had two shots. One on target, zero on target. Tackles, one. Tackles, three. Foul, 0-0. Yellow, 0-0. Red, 0-0. Injury, 0-0. Offside, 0-0. Corners, me, 0, him, 1. Pass accuracy, me, 84, he, 2. Shot accuracy, me, 50, him, 0.
Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Is that my ball?
It's gone out for a throw. Jonjo Shelvey. Return pass. Getting steered through.
I've got Newcastle point,
he's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
Hoffman.
Oh my
free kick
god.
Coming up.
Come on, we need this win. Well blocked.
And that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Here's a chance to attack.
Come on, man. Should
we win? That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Room now out on the wing. Slimani.
Come on.
How about that for a goal? Breakthrough. Had to work very hard to find a way through this defence, but when it came, it was superbly taken. They're absolutely thrilled with the way they've got the lead here. Raphael attacking well here.
Come on, go on, tackle.
The pass not completed really. Hoffman.
Shelby.
Southampton, who are making the transfer news today, although this deal isn't confirmed yet.
You hear so many stories these days, not all of them true, but...
Raphael! He's given the free kick. He's in a really threatening position, too.
Well, the manager not wasting any time here. He's going to make the change, and they are going to try and turn this around.
Had The ball jumped there, they all got off the ground and they blocked the free kick. Matt Ritchie. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Babadia! That was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was. Good move too, and give him another chance. I think he might take it.
The substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
As soon as I say that, oh my God, Jamie. If you'll just
touch that. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Shot's on here. He's blocked the shot well.
Let's substitute it because this ain't good. Playing safe now.
Matt Ritchie. We'll restart with a throw-in. Another goal to his career tally today. As he is substituted, it's just going to be the one.
Yeah, his manager will be really pleased with that contribution because he's worked really well for the team.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. This is how they love to play on the break. And shoots!
He's the only one that knows
well,
that.
Let's look at it again, Alan. It was very close and there would have been a scoring opportunity.
Yeah, I mean, it was a good position they fashioned themselves into there. And he did go a fraction of a second early. He was off.
Kramer.
No.
Good forward play from them. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Guiding the pass through. In on the goalkeeper. Has to score. And it's a substitute who scored. He's definitely come on to try and do that. And he's made his manager very pleased. He can't have scored many better than this. With the bet he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Into the attacking third. There's an advantage. Free kick in these closing minutes. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Clark. Jonjo Shelvey.
Ref, man, the ref's getting the real load, yeah, to be fishing.
Well, they use the forward in these positions, dropping deep. He lays it off and they play from there. Well, they're in a good position here. Trying to get the ball in behind.
Come on! Didn't even check the stat at the end, but all good. What? I think. Goal difference, and I'm coming against them now. If I could beat these now, that would be helpful. Take him off, he's just not doing good at all. But who didn't know that one? I do do that still, Matt. I might restart doing that, Matt. Intel Cup versus Annie, I think it is. I'll see. We're going to have to go for a transfer for someone soon.
Thank you.
Don't know.
Second match, match day two in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition and maybe a few more to come.
This is the St Etienne lineup. Nevin Subotic placed with Loic Panin as the centre-backs. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager.
And here they are on the attack.
Come on, Ronnie.
Newcastle in front.
I need to win these. Or draw them. Actually, no, I need to win them. We'll come in and draw them. Or win them again.
On to the attack now. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Very good distance to the clearance. Safety first from the defender. Can't blame him for that.
Left, he's open.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. Monepake. Break quickly when they get possession.
Yedlin.
Kevin Monepake, a low cross into the area. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. The shot's on!
Great save!
And where's the corner going to go? Newcastle want to cope with this. Swung in from the corner. Well, the player's broken down now. I think the cross is on. That'll be a goal kick. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Remy Cabella.
Shot goal!
Wow, that was a good chance to get level here.
Well, it certainly was a good move too, and give him another chance, I think he might take it.
Because they're getting on some attacks now.
Jonjo Shelvey. He's got good vision. They could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
He's kept the ball after a good first touch. Slimani. It's on the goal and went for it.
Shelby.
A real miscue here. Jonjo Shelvey. There's some potential in this move. Monepake. Here's Perrin. Remy Cabella. Monepake. Could be dangerous. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Flank Kennedy, no way to
find some
game.
Space here on the flanks. Shots on
here. Oh, man.
Just couldn't keep it down. Not at all, it's way over the bar.
And that one, I forgot it was more. No, Shelby.
Kevin Monepake. And here they are on the attack.
Is my bit defensive? No, good. Neymar's getting it all. Right.
Could get his cross in now. Jonjo Shelvey. That's an easy interception. the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Referee's had a good look and decided from what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. It's Yedlin.
Good half. Well,
the referee has signalled for half-time.
Statistics. One minute. March facts. Oh, he's demolishing me in possession. I've had 6 shots, he's had 2. I've had 1 goal, he's had none. I've had 1 shot on target, which was my goal. Tackles 4, tackles 0, foul 0, foul 0, yellow card 0, yellow card 0, red card 0, 0, injuries 1, 0, offside 1, 0, corners 1, 0. My pass accuracy is absolutely terrible. My shot accuracy is terrible. And his shot accuracy is unreal.
Here we go into the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Yeah, looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in this second half.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into quite a dangerous position now. Now, where's he going to go from this position? Not too much on for him at the moment. Transfer news, and it's come from Manchester United. It's confirmed this deal is done.
Exciting deal this for the fans and for his teammates. Around £70 million, money well spent, I think.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. And up went the flag, offside given, free kick. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Well, they're in a good position here. Good vision.
We need the ball.
Real chance.
What's the word, man?
Great interception.
Don't like the word is, though.
Matt Ritchie. Slimani. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Come on.
On to the attack now.
Defensive, ultra defensive.
Gets his cross in.
Fun attacking a lord of higher back.
Tries to punch it away.
Well then.
Remy Cabella. Trying to get back. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. That's going to be yellow, and it's going to the Newcastle United player.
Yeah, I think in this day and age, he would have been expecting that.
They've decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Keep the ball here under some pressure. I'm on Kiamon, baby. So, have you heard? How long have we been watching for,
Dangerous field to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. A timely challenge.
Drop a like and subscribe. Sit back, relax and get some popcorn. He's concentrating because I've just started my career. Oh, 4 comments. Oh, hi, Jay. Well, why didn't you tell me, Jay, that you were in it first and I would have been talking to you?
Here's a chance to attack. It's a good cross.
Right.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems.
I'm playing
for them.
Ultra defensive now because I don't want to lose.
Now, Kennedy.
What?
Lovely ball.
Because we support them and I want to try and make
and he's got to get it away now.
He's already transferred to Newcastle.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Made the challenge well.
Make the sub soon. Actually, I'm just going to park the bus now, like.
Remy Cabella.
I'll park the bus and play safe because you can just see what's going to happen, can't you?
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last.
Oh, well in.
Matt Ritchie.
Semi-pro.
They've lost the ball. Good vision.
Through ball.
That's the keeper to beat. There's the chance. Oh. It looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him
Gee,
off.
How close was that shot?
He's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly.
Come on,
he was
trying
to score.
I think I'm going to try and run in the striker.
Maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Time is against them, but they're still having a real go.
Second win, come on boys, let's go. Who should I send up front? Transfer budget is 29.98 mil. I don't have a big budget like that. Oh, well, why would I do that when I want to start a low club so I can make my way up? Who should I say? Let's have a look. Strike going firm. That's why I don't like to start with the big teams. I like to start with the small teams and then move, like, transfer and that. But I'm. Yeah, I do. It's quite difficult, like, isn't it? And you can take teams at the Premier League as well, can't you? Yeah, you can just take them. Transfer Paul Dummett, he is a very... Should I sell Paul Dummett? Or should I... Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 6. As much as we're willing to pay. Are you joking? I'm trying to find out. I forgot how you bloody do it, man. How would you have a look again? How you put someone on your... Oh, there we go. I found it. Just accept it, man. No, man, because that's all my money. Jesus. we just please put pause to 22.9? Jamie Vardy, because he's having a party. Oh, these are some stubborn. I'm just going to do it because they're stubborn. Oh my god. Matt. Bloody Vardy. Them. Jesus, accept. Just gonna accept all this. Jay, give him a break. Hi, the new person in the stream. Put this Jamie up front. Take off. Hidden.
Quand tombe le mercure, le ciel pique du nez, les éclairs ce sont des fissures, dans un plafond goudronné, encaisser le choc thermique, échange d'amabilité, au fond la
Cup's going strong.
Enchanté, mon prénom catholique est un passe-droit à Mac, dans les familles à salaire unique, on fait du 5 euros de l'heure.
Let's go.
Paris et sa couronne. Paris, chambre de vol. Boulevard là.
Let's go.
Peu de champs de manœuvre. En place de pas. Dans mon cas, c'est la course. Certificat. Le papier, c'est le mal. Bénonville à la verticale. Les Açores, c'est Vangélique. Font la cité jusqu'au creek. L'hiver, ça compte.
Let's go. Nice.
Three blows and the third match for these teams in the group stage of this competition is underway.
Yeah, looking forward to this match. I think we've got two sets of players that can entertain us.
Newcastle United's lineup. Deandre Yedlin plays with Paul Dummett as the wide defenders. Mohamed Diame starts. He was man of the match in his last game. Jamie Vardy is the lone striker today. Cologne will play with these players today. And
yes,
it's interesting, they've got three at the back and three up front.
It's quite an unusual formation, isn't it? You don't often see it.
This
it's going to be interesting to see how it pans out here. But
he's through. He's had a go here.
Great move, great goal.
Jamie Vardy did
it. That's the
goal.
Moment that he would have dreamt about, I think, last night in his sleep, if he slept at all, before his debut for his new club. A debut day goal.
Yeah, not just a goal, a really well-taken one, so... Couldn't have asked for any more.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going, and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics. Passes it into that corner.
Holger.
Jamie,
they could
Jamie,
pose some danger now.
Richie?
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Marcel Risa. Not a good challenge, but going for goal! Hit it hard, but not very true. Kennedy. And they've cut it out. Neatly intercepted. Pressure is on, but he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it. Good interception. Referee quite animated. Play on, he says to Cologne. Good forward play from them. To level it up now. Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
throw-in. Marcel Risa. Mohamed Diame being closed down.
A sweaty god.
Attacking now. Still got a bit. Must score. It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now.
Let's
They're 2 ahead.
Go.
Restarting at 2-0. Holger. Leonardo Bittencourt. Could be dangerous. Good defending. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Not really away from the threat here. And that's into the gloves of the
goalkeeper. Everyone had scores.
The hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. And here they are on the attack. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Kennedy. This turnover could be...
Yeah.
This could be it. And now they've got the chance to push forward from this deepish position.
Oh, Holger. I'm going to eat off this game.
Leonardo Bittencourt. Striding forward, purposefully. That's a wonderful tackle. Matt Ritchie. Marcel Risa. Christian Clements. Delivery to the far post. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Now Kennedy. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Go on, mate.
Two more minutes to play of added time. He could cross it now. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Oh, no.
That should be a penalty.
No.
It is.
No.
Good penalty.
I take that one, man.
He's done the job.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed penalty taker. And he showed
I could have came
there,
back and be mad if I was like, come on, because I was screaming.
Off we go again, 2-1. Well, this is half-time, that's the whistle.
I think Joseph knows because he was in the party.
We are on match day 3, remember, in this competition of the group
stages.
And we're into the second
it.
Half of this fascinating fixture.
In the box, sweaty. Ask Taylor.
Some potential in this move. Time to get the ball in. In towards the near post.
If you cross it in the box, it doesn't count as a sweaty because it's a pass.
Any problems.
It's
certainly
basically.
Not the goalkeeper.
Exactly,
it can
sweaty.
Be quick on the break now.
It was in the box. It was in the box.
Well, he was in the
clearly
right place at the right
in
time
the box.
To cut it out.
100%.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
You were about
really
1 yard in the box.
As a forward to get on. Incisive pass. Last score! Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Come on, Mum.
They decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that. Punched away by the goalkeeper. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that.
All right, we keep our save it. You know you did.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement to intercept there. Attacking well here.
Hi.
Going forward well. It's an excellent cross.
Wait, so you're saying that, but...
Bring them level.
Correct me if I'm wrong, weren't you winding up Matt yesterday? I mean, as the other day, because he was sweating.
Well, this will raise some eyebrows in Italy and around Europe, and indeed around the football world. This potential... good vision. They've opened them up here. Keeper might be needed again. He
I don't care,
to
I really
the
don't
ball.
Care. Don't care.
John Joe Shelby read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. A quick note for your diary.
What?
Make a note of this particular... That will be a free kick.
I'm not taking anything.
Well, the losing team have got to do something. And this is it, the substitution.
Joseph, I can't hear anything because all I can hear is a little squeaky
thing. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Jay, I thought was aimed at you.
Marcel Risa. There's good progress with this attack. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
How on is Cricky?
He can cross it now. Not really away from the threat here.
Totally.
He's won possession.
Who's watching that? Because I posted that on the group.
Marcel Risa.
Oh, Jay, that's
saw
you.
It coming. Cut it out. Good work.
Have you saw the video that I posted in the group, Jay?
Looking
today?
For a through ball in towards the near post. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. That's a dreadful error. Now, can he take them on? Taking on the defenders. Super skills. Newcastle United have
to find that.
He could get away here. I'll try one now. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah. That's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical. Have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Well defended, Maddie. Not just getting across.
He found that funny. Found that so funny, dude.
Marcel Risa.
Exactly.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
What was I complaining about exactly, dude?
Leonardo Bittencourt.
Did I help? I said, why don't you please to get some coins to get coins to make your squad better. That's what I said. I wasn't complaining, I wasn't going all your squad shit. I was going, I don't like the way my squad plays because of the last one I had.
And Newcastle on the attack. It's on the move all the time.
Can't even go there.
Of these interceptions. And the referee. And he's through.
I don't even know why we're arguing. Let's just stop there, why not? We're not even arguing. You finish this cup off. Actually, I'll see you in the next transfer. I mean, series, so see.